Do you know the online education market is expected to reach $350 billion? So if you are a teacher or a content creator, there's a huge market waiting for you. Seriously, who wrote this? People already know how big the online education market is. They just want to know how to get started. Don't worry, we have got you covered. We'll show you step by step how you can build your online course and create a successful business out of it. Hi, I'm Deep Shah, a co-founder of Teachmore, and in this video, I'm going to give you a quick tour of the Teachmore platform, which was built for inspiring teachers and content creators just like you to create and sell online courses, live classes, quizzes, and a lot more to help you make money even while you sleep. Now, you must be wondering, how much can you do with just one platform? All right, let's dive right in.
To get started, go to teachmore.com and click on the Get Started for Free button. Add your details. Click on the Create Account button. The next step is to name your academy. Be sure to choose a relatable name which reflects what you're creating. I'm going to use Fitness World here for example. Create subdomain and choose a category. After entering these details, click on Create My Academy. Voila, your academy is created.
See how easy it was? Just like eating a piece of cake.
Now, to manage your academy, click on the academy icon. You will land up on the dashboard of your academy. On the left side of the screen, you will see the menu bar, all these options. At the top, there's your academy name, then the home button, new website button. By clicking on the website button, you can see how your website will look to the visitors. Under the view website button is a content button. This section will help you publish and manage your content. Content is the main driver of your business. Through content, you can deliver value to the customers and generate revenue. Under content, you get three options: courses, collections, and categories. In courses, you can create a new course and upload related content. To upload content under a course, you have to create sections. In each section, you can have one or more of the following teaching elements or items: videos, private videos, YouTube videos, Vimeo videos, live videos, text, PDF, images, image galleries, question, and quiz. Let me quickly add a video and show you how it's done. Click a new item, add title, description, upload your video, and publish. Once the video is uploaded and processed, you can approve it. You will see a small blue tick on the side, meaning it's now visible to your users. Once your course is ready, it's time to set pricing. The pricing and coupons tab will help you set the cost as well as discounts at which you want to sell your course. Categories and collections will help you bundle and classify all the courses that you create. This is enough for you to get started with your courses.
So now your content is ready. Just like a great cook, we also need to know how to garnish it, how to present it. So let's get on and design your web pages.
Here is your Teachmore dashboard. The Pages tab lets you design your website. This section has a beautiful do-it-yourself page builder. Here you can design your landing page, your home page, with simple drag and drop options. You can choose your colors, add pictures and text to tell your story.
Okay, so you have published your content and perfectly designed pages for your academy. Now you're all set to make sales and generate revenue. On the first day, just one user signed up. That's easy, manageable, easy to keep track of. On the second day, 100 signed up. Cool, that's still okay, manageable. On the third day, 1,000 signed up. Oops, that's a little bit of a problem. It's a nice problem, but still a problem. Still need a way to manage all of these people coming to your academy. On Teachmore, it's super easy. To solve this problem of managing people, Teachmore provides the users that.
In users, you can manage your customers, admins, and affiliates all in one place. You can see and manage your courses or students who join your academy. Track all the signups and enrollments. You can use the owner tab to transfer ownership of your academy to others. You probably don't want to do it, but you can. Now, once your academy starts flourishing, you will need more hands to share your workload. To do that, Teachmore gives you the admins option. You can make other users like your co-teachers, teaching assistants, etc., admins once they sign up. Apart from academy management, you can leverage your community for affiliate marketing using the affiliate tab, where you can facilitate for others to earn commissions for driving up sales. And the last one is bios, for adding the profiles of all the teachers of your academy, which can then be displayed on the website as well. After users comes the activity button. In this section, you will get real-time feedback through feeds, comments, reviews, and reports. The activity filter provides valuable insights into what your users love and how they engage with your content and academy at large. This will allow you to develop well-informed strategies to increase success. Now that you have everything set up, it's time for sales and marketing.
Apart from ratings and reviews, you will need to know where your users are coming from which platform, from Android, from iOS, from web, where are they coming from, and which courses are they buying and which they aren't. All of this information will help you send personalized offers to new users and create collections, bundles, which can be bought together. This will help you increase your sales. And all of this is available with Teachmore Sales Tab. Finally, your business is running smoothly, but you're not satisfied with the growth. That's where the Marketing Tab comes to your aid. In marketing, you can reach out to your users in multiple ways. Push notifications, emails, SMSs, to bring them back to your online academy and ultimately encourage them to buy your course.
Teachmore, the Marketing Tab, you will see two kinds of tools: communication or outreach and content tools. For communication and outreach, you can integrate your email marketing, SMS marketing, and push notification campaigns. Posts, banners, and blogs are how you engage with people using content. Last but hardly the least, the Settings tab. It has multiple tools for your support, which will be explored in our future videos. Right now, I'm going to focus on the must-have features, payments and domains. In payments, you can add your payment gateway. You have 6 different options of payment gateways to choose from. This Teachmint payments are inbuilt option, to checkout, Paytm, Razorpay, Stripe, and Instamart. These options ensure that your users can pay seamlessly from anywhere in the world. Coming to our next crucial piece, domains. The domain is an important factor for any online business. In Teachmore, when you create an academy, automatically creates a domain for you. In case you want to use your custom domain, you can change it here in the domain section.
I hope this gave you a good idea of how the platform works. Today, thousands of teachers and online creators are creating and managing their online education business with Teachmore. You can do it too. What are you waiting for? Go to our website and create your online academy. It's free and only takes a few seconds. Just log on and grow more with Teachmore today.